hydrogen beams. Perhaps they use laser technology. We've only barely begun to scan other frequencies. Therefore, we have to look at the broadband. We'll find any usable signal from outer space.